Krishna telling me, first of all, you must have little faith that I shall be intimately related with God. Unless you have got this faith, there is no question of spiritual training. If you simply remain satisfied, God is great, let him remain at his home, I let him remain at my home. That is not love. You must be eager to know God more and more in you. Then, the next stage is, how to know about God? Unless you associate with person, but simply busy in God's window. They are no other window. That's why we are training people. They are simply meant for God's window. They have no other window. How people will understand about God? How they will benefit them? They are simply planning in so many ways. So, we have to associate with such persons who are convinced about God and trying to spread His knowledge throughout the whole world. We have to make sure, associate with them. First of all, you must have faith that in this life I shall understand thoroughly about God, then associate with persons who are busy in God's goodness. Then you act as they are acting, then your misconception of material life will be finished, then you have attachment, then you have taste. In this way you will develop love.
Have
with that he has to increase. Simply, the preliminary faith, that is very good, but unless that faith is increased more and more, then there is no progress.
There is danger of losing that faith.
Yes. If you do not try to make progress and go forward progressively, then there is danger, whatever little faith you have got, that will do.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.